Elizabeth Wettlaufer's actions were called a violation of public trust in the most horrific way.